All right, guys, here we go. Action toys and collectibles. We got a G.I. Joe 50th Anniversary Battle Below Zero. Here's our shop. You know you like it. It's cool. Yes. Coming or going. Coming or going. There we go. All right. See, I bought this the other day, and I was going to keep it sealed. But some asshole decided to use a lighter and melt that trying to steal the figures. So, spoiler alert, if you don't want to open these, you better turn the video off now. Okay, here goes. Razor knife, tape,
more.
Here we go. We got snake eyes and an ice viper. They look cute. Take it back. Yeah, it didn't come with the figures. Good job, Hasbro.
Some assembly required, apparently.
A lot assembly required. Everything that's in the box. Accessories for the Ice Viper. Snake Eyes and all his accessories. Kind of cool.
Where's his sword? It's in his hand.
Then we got the Cobra Wolf as we put it together. Break it.
Like Soundwave?
Yeah, like Soundwave. Yeah, I broke a Soundwave. It's cool. Okay. Ah, there we go. Take that apart. So this and that. Over there taking apart the figures while I'm putting this thing together. It's cool. Cool, cool. There's that. Ta-da! Alright. This clips on the back. these slide in up top. That's that. One missile, two missile, three missile, four missile. There's that. These are gonna pop in.
And the phone would
over here. Phone rings. It's cool. They can wait. We're playing with toys. Okay, back to me. Now we got that. This sits right here.
Yep.
That.
Pretty good.
Somehow. Pops right there. Cool. Got that. Yay!
Yeah, give me one second.
Hold on. All right, and that's it for right now. We will be back. And we're back. I popped in the cover right here for the that one, and then that one goes there. That's that. Joey's over there assembling the figure. And put the wheels on. Alright, that's that. And we got the Night Viper, or the Ice Viper, whatever the fuck his name is. It's G.I. Joe. Who really cares about G.I. Joe? Do you really care about G.I. Joe? I don't.
What a douche.
Transformers? It's the way to go. See, this has already been done if we were in Transformers. Okay. There he is. There's his vehicle. Now, we're going to build Snake Eyes Ghost Hawk. Push. What's that? Here we go. Put this into here. Maybe. Maybe it goes over here. You never know. That's that.
They invented these things and called
there it is. I see it.
Instructions.
It's cover. Who needs instructions? It's G.I. Joe. That's how you do it. Ta-da! That's that. There's the opening. And the missiles fit somewhere. I don't know where. Oh, right there. It's that. And there's Snake Eyes. Is that his name? Yeah. And there, sir, is the G.I. Joe 50th anniversary Cobra Wolf Ghost Hawk completed. And they don't look half bad. They're okay, I guess.
Just rehashes of old vehicles.
Then you have the 50th anniversary Ghost Hawk.
The Cobra Wolf.
Cobra Wolf, whatever the hell it is. See? I don't even know what the hell I'm talking about. You got the Ice Viper. He's complete. Then you got this guy over here with a Deadpool shirt on playing with A freaking doll.
Playing with my snake.
Playing with his snake. And there's the box, how it looks pretty and everything. There's Snake Eyes right there, he's cool. Then we come over here, and we get them all. See right there? That's the other one, 50th anniversary. Hey, check that out, same thing. Over here, ooh, check that out. 50th anniversary. And there's the original. How you like that? Alrighty, and then we got the figure sets. All right here. Low Light, Night Viper, Blowtorch, and the Heat Viper. The Eagle's Edge with Leatherneck, Destro, and Hawk. And then you got the Cobra Viper Officer, Beachhead, and Cobra Trooper, and the Viper's Pit. And there you have it. G.I. Joe 50th anniversary. We opened it because we don't care. Thank you.